wounded for our transgressions, bruised for our iniquities. Chastisement of our peace was upon him, but with his stripes we are healed. Here's what I love about it. He was wounded, but he came back. He was bruised, but he came back. He was chastised, but he came back. All right, let me give it to you. Let me personalize it. Let me put a remix and a spin on it. You were wounded, but you made it. God have mercy. You were bruised, but you're still here. You were chastised, but you learned your lesson. I wish I had a witness. And the lesson did not kill you. The lesson made you wiser. Watch this. And as a result, you are still standing. And you're not just standing, but you're better than you were before you went through the wounding and the bruising and the chastisement. Am I talking to anybody in here who can give God a 15-second praise? Because even though you've been wounded and bruised and chastised, you're still here. And if you're still here, it must mean that God is not through with you yet. There could be no resurrection. There could have been no Calvary. There could have been none of those events had it not been for wounds.